Bad bitch, cute face, and some nice titties. $7,500 on a Saint Laurent jacket. Yeah. Bitch, be careful when you dumping your ash, bitch.
Alright, what is up, K Gang? What is up, K Skull? Hi, if you do not know me, my name is Kayla, and I am back with another video. Okay, today I'm gonna do my first ever prank on my channel. So, my little sister, she always wants something, right? Everybody's little sister always wants something. Everybody always wants something, really. Especially if it's food. So, this is what I'm gonna do. I just found some gum. Because I'm cleaning up, you know, packing to get ready to go to college. You know, all of that good jazz. And, found some gum. I just bought some gum for college. So, why not waste a few pieces? So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make this the nastiest piece of gum she could ever taste in her life. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put salt on the gum and I'm gonna rub it in with clean hands, of course. I'm gonna rub it in. Let's see if I hold this up here real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna rub it in and then just give it to her. Just be like, hey, you want some gum? But right now I'm gonna go get the supplies from the kitchen. So yeah, let's just get this prank started. Put them there in the bathroom. My little sister is 6 years old, so I just bought some cayenne pepper, which is, it's gonna be red, but we're gonna see how well we can bring it. Some iodized salt, we gonna fill it up with this. And then we just got some black pepper, right? Okay. Let's see if I can move this down here for y'all. Should move this toothpaste out of the way. Okay. Here we go. All right, y'all. The prank is on. Okay. So, let me see. Okay. I got the gum. It's only like 4 pieces left, so I'm gonna just, you know, put it all on the same side, let her take the first piece. So, let's see. I want it to be closer, let's see. What is AE lock? Alright, here we go. Alright, so I'm put this down here. Open it gently. This is such a minor prank, but. Oh snap, look at that, that's bad. Jesus out the room. If you like this prank, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below for more. And